Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma,
I'm being cut to look like Helmut.
Couple of months.
Yes.
No, no!
Oh, sorry about that. Did that hurt?
Respect.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
Hey, bro.
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Oof, not me. I'm pretty happy she got out of the claim.
Please don't. Oh!
やろうじゃないの。
Sir, you can't leave that here.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true, the boss?
Excuse you.
Starving.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? But it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
Yeah, he's a kid. I mean, I probably wanted to show off. I don't know. The hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now, what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out?
Something smells good!
Damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not worth losing your job. Bob over, that's for sure. That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
He's a kid. I mean, probably wanted to show off. I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now, what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out, I guess. It's a damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not worth...
Gama has banned the serving of fugu, following an incident where a guest was poisoned by a poorly carved piece of the poisonous fish. It appears, however, that Yuki Yamazaki is trying to sway the chef to slice up his final specimen and serve it to her. Who are we to deny her such pleasure, 47?
Oh, great.
Guess what?
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
None other than Jason Portman.
What the Silicon Valley wizard?
teleportation, didn't he send startup to Quantum Leap for like $1 billion?
Uh-huh. All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal.
So why is he wrecking Ben?
He's getting like a total makeover. Muscle implants, facial reconstruction. Let's get this.
How are you, sir?
Look like Helmut Kruger.
Well, the guy with the burn scars and knives for him.
No, idiot. Helmut Kruger. You know, those sanguine underwear commercials from the noughties? Oh, never mind. Kruger's like a really famous supermodel, and apparently, like, he's the biggest idol.
What's going on?
Hold on. No, okay.
Where all kitchen staff are greenlit.
All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal. That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
This is all so standard. Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an,
Pardon me? You should really try the sushi. It's to die for.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Yes, That's exactly right. Smooth velvet softness. Absolutely delicious. My compliments to the chef.
Command, reporting
target
a possible
down.
Situation.
Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
It could be an accident.
Hi there. How you doing?
What the hell?
Oh, how I
I love my job. Don't you?
What the?
Being main experience in things like this, it's not, you know, like anyone else. It's, you see it or hear it, you know you have to do something about it. You know you're the only one who can really help, and, you know, that's what drives me.
Good day to you, sir.
Man, I shouldn't have drank all that damn cola last night, boy. Man, pinch it together, gotta go.
Oh, damn, that's feeling
hi,
much
Chef.
Better.
Jeez.
Woo!
Clumsy shit. Wait up, who
what
are
the?
You? Do I know you? Any of you guys know this Joker? You! Yeah, you!
Holy shit!
Have a nice day.
Excuse me.
Oh, no, what are you just talking about? No. Oh, that's what I didn't even say. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Please step back.
Hey there, big guy.
I say talking, I mean, I was talking, and that poor soul was just grunting and listening. But he seemed like a nice enough gentleman. Except he keeps saying, shut up.
Oh, he's so sweet. Hot! Oh my god, I just want to touch his arms. Oh, those arms in that shirt, oh my god! What do I wear?
Never trust a skinny chef.
One, he's still dealing too. Yeah, I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus on supplying the VIPs here with under-the-counter merchandise. He flew in some important doctor. Pretty sure he's supplying him as well. Well, let's just say the doctor's been in a few consultations already and he walks away looking very mellow. Oof!
over there and see what that was.
Huh? Holy shit! Is that a trunk or...
Hey, what?
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, I'll just have...
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistance Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
Huh?
Well, someone should go and see what the hell that was.
Affirmativo.
Something's weird. Not on my watch.
It's me.
Oh, my. This space. The colors. Oh, the shapes. It's beautiful. Exactly as it needs to be. Oh, a place for everything and everything in its proper place. Oh, my goodness. Oh, why haven't I noticed before? I need to share this with my babies.
Bringing joy to the world now, 47. Well, let's see where this takes him, shall we? That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Ha ha.
today.
Oh no. Here it comes. The old poisonous cloud bank rolling in. Oh, how did I imagine I could escape it?
Oh, this is who I am. Always will be.
What's that sound? It's like a... it's like a gentle humming in the back of my head. With an electrical current running down my spine. Tingling in my fingers. See my babies.
Oh. There it is, my nemesis. The darkness from beyond sanity tears its own. That sensation.
Elegant solution, 47. With sodas on the operating table and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here. Training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
Warning. Stem cell treatment discontinued. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure.
Wonderful.
This is nice.